Then you clobbered me. Then you shot me. Aha. Okay, so now I have learned that this decision, not tactically sound. I'm better off shanking you. There we go, that worked better. All right. If you want to get right in the grill of the fighters, I'm not going to stop you. I can't get close enough to hit you yet, but I can hit you. Also take out an enemy offensive spellcaster. Wow, oh, that was a lot faster than it could be a lot of a shorter fight than I expected. And Denim's not gonna be able to get up there and deal any damage. Sand, Rend Time Asunder, Blast and Rage. Yep, not gonna work. That's not going to hit you. I shoot from here. Nope. What if I shoot the arch? Nope. I move over here. Actually, that frees up the line of advance more. Yeah, that one's a heal too. That's just... Nope. Let's rephrase that. I don't even need a finishing move. Just a crit will do it. If we have failed, then there is no stopping them. There we go. Ready. Codex of Gems. Warlock leveled up again. Nice. All right, let's... Ooh, cutscene. Front line is broken. Vidoc will fall. With me sitting the throne. A disgrace. But salvage what we can, my lord. Depart at once. Leave the castle's defenses to us. You expect me to desert my post? My champion is afield without so much as an honor guard. I'm asking you to protect him. Of course. Proceed to Lancelot. And there's the matter of the girl besides. Ozma, the castle is yours. I'll take good care of it. Ozma, watch yourself out there. You, my lord. All right. Okay. Begging to equip any new gear. That case. You're there. Another thing, you know what, actually? I'm never actually going to be in a situation to use the finisher. That. Oh, actually, probably used, I could have used the control golem power that battle. I never got a chance to. Again, one more time. And let's see about finishing off the chapter. And keep the current loadout. Line up, brother.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.